Okay, so this, I believe, they're doing it. It's called Gyotaku. And what they do is they paint an actual fish and put it onto the canvas. And it's stanky, like fish up in this mug. But look at, they're actually doing it right here. Where they have painted the fish and they placed it, so now where they're cleaning it so that they can do it again. Aren't they awesome arts of work? Isn't it crazy? The name of it. And look at how big that one is. They did a triptych, or maybe even more than a triptych. There's four pieces. That fish was so big. And look at, somebody had a little fishy done. How awesome is that, y'all?
Thank you. good if you